Back to your swamps.
Right there, and listen. We has the Margaret.
What?
Annabeth? Is that so?
Margaret?
Oh, where in the devil have you been? Sort this out immediately.
The Wyvern will take care of you now. You're in for a little ride.
Oh, now I get it. You're staging a false kidnapping to get off the hook for disappearing.
And remember, don't come back, or the woman gets it. Have a nice trip to wherever. And somebody make her stay quiet.
Outsmarted by Wheeze the Goblin, the trio was flown away to distant lands by a terrifying wyvern beast.
Where are they taking her?
The wicked goblins had threatened to harm Margaret should the heroes return.
Cowards! All cowards! To steal an innocent woman!
A woman, anyway.
The new adventure had now taken a grave turn indeed. Wyvern flew away, leaving the heroes in the middle of a forbidding dust land.
Those despicable savages! We have to find Margaret and the triplets.
No one mentioned your children. Chances are they're still safe.
Oh, what about this blistering heat? I'm boiling in my armor.
The Trine ran away. Why won't it come back and take us to Margaret?
But we're still under its spell, still glued together.
Chin up! We'll find her!
Poor Margaret. What horrors she must be enduring. Yet another sinister piece of real estate.
A ray of searing hot sunlight.
It must be focused through a glass lens or something.
The hero's attention was drawn to the mural in the back of the room.
Who's this here?
Goblins seem to have taken a fancy to it.
Some kind of goblin god?
Could be.
Charge!
Oh! Thank you.
Ladies first.
Thank you.